Hello everyone, welcome back to Hellblade Senua's Sacrifice. Right where we left off last episode. Here we go. Ooh, there's something in there. It's pretty strong, she can move that door.
She can't go in there.
There's always another route.
Valraven, he's there. She can't go in. Has to find another route.
Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way. Go round.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Is there anything here then? No. If there's anything to do with this thing. How can we go through the one portal that was up top? We didn't see anything special through there that I know of. Maybe there's something now? Otherwise, I don't know how to get up there. Yeah, that didn't make any difference. It's worth a try. Maybe I'll do the focus thing while I'm over there. Maybe I do that. Maybe I should just listen to what my voices are telling me. Oh, this way. Jeez. Oh, this is a big room. Focus on the other guy. I can't get out! I'm stuck!
Get up quick!
Doesn't matter, I'm stuck!
It's not over! It's not over! It's coming! Do it! You're close!
Done!
Oh, there's another one.
Behind you.
Stuck! Shield guys. Yeah, get rid of this guy.
Take him down. Take him down. Get him
down. Oh, not another shield guy. Oh no, not two of these. I'm in pain? Yeah, I can see that. Woo! Focus. I need to slam it on the ground. Or, I said on the ground, not me. This guy's tough. Oh gosh, that was, intense. And open the gate.
Go to him.
Who? There, who is? I don't see anybody. Not all ashy, though. No. Oh, something in here that I just missed. Oh, this way. I be blind.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Oh, alright.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return.
We'll link some of these up, aren't we?
Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Okay, so we got a bridge. Gate I have to look through. There's a gate over there. This side.
It's over here. Is that? It's over there. No. It's
over there. We'll find out.
Listen, focus. Listen. It's not here. It's not here. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest? The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left him.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
I'm not gonna be able to see it from here.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them are gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
No, Raven's helping.
What is it? He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Can't think.
Out in the wilds.
Let's see if that actually
and
does it.
Into woods.
He was in two different spots, so...
She almost gave in to the darkness.
I guess if that's pointing over there...
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on. And kill that which had become part of her.
Over there is his other one. Another portal. Yeah, another one. Okay. And it's so cool how it opens that stuff up. Okay. I'm still waiting for those things to somehow come to life. I really am. We'll drop down the gate. Maybe open that door too. Do what I have to do anyway. Wrong button. From the other side. Alright, so we'll go over this way. Go over here. Oh. Can't go here, so I'm wondering now if I have to go back through that gate. I'm wondering what's here. Oh. What if there's an achievement to get all these?
Men say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as offering to Mimir. He drank from the well and traded one way of seeing for another.
A bit much. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to go through the gate. Yeah. And that might complete the bridge to get to the other side. Yeah, okay. I don't think there's anything over here. No, can't go down. Alright, let's go back over. I think that's where we gotta go. It's a really puzzly game on some of this, isn't it? I was not expecting that. Wait. That's not right. Okay, so that's open. I want it closed. There we go. There. So is this gonna take all of them out?
The ravens. No.
Except for the ones I need. Yeah.
Where have we gone? She did
it. Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
There we go.
Broken. The gate is open.
Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill us. Yet. Or nor would her.
There may be.
Biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Okay. Really interested to see how this boss fight's gonna be. I don't know if it's here, but this area. Oh, of course. It's gonna fight me. This is a small area, I hope nothing. See up there? Oh yeah, there's a fight here. Has to be. Get up there and move that while we're here? No. I don't know if I can move that or not. It just looks like I can. Over there. There's to up there. changing. I don't believe anything's changing, so... Maybe we'll have to fight somebody. Touch the door. So, now they're lit up. So we should be able to use them, right? That's what I have to wait for. They need to be lit up. Change anything? Changes anything.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast that was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to Hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape.
I'm gonna go over there first.
What was Findon? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward.
No.
And Druth was born. Druth.
I wonder if the man that takes, I must take now. The branches away then up top.
And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Oh. I was looking in the wrong spot. Gonna be able to see it from over here? I need to go up.
Hmm.
entered from that one. Can we go up that one? I can't go up that. Alright. Go through it. Yes, right, so that's there. But if we go through it, not there. That just helps us to get across. But we need to be up higher to see it. I'm missing something, aren't I? Do I need to go back through the other one too? Oh. That is new. All right. Nest. Is that nest always there? I don't think I can get to it though. Gotta get to that nest then. If I look through the portal, is this gonna help anything out? Maybe? Can I go up this? There we go. That cracking sound. Supposed to happen? No. Try it again. I don't know why I failed last time.
It's coming back for me.
No, it's behind you.
I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness? Make sense of it. And once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere.
What is happening?
Throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear. Deeper. Deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus!
Is it eating me?
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Oh, this one's quick. Whoa. All right. Oh my god, he is so fast. Okay. I can't get out of that. All right. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god! That thing hurts so bad when he does that.
Get out of the way! Anticipate
moves. Son of a...
Quickly get up!
My god, is he quick!
She's injured. She can still do it. She's hurt. She won't make it.
I'm not gonna make this fight, I don't think. Whoa, that's new.
Don't
Ah, son of a gun. Let's get out of there. Well, that was close. This is one hell of a fight. He's doing that while I'm in it.
Focus now.
Oh my God, I can't even see him.
Focus.
Ass! That is one wicked looking creature. Oh, that's awesome. That was a fun fight.
The mark of Valor.
Wow.
One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it?
What?
In those dark winter nights in the wilds, There were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
Fantastic. That was fun. Is there a quick way back? Oh, maybe this way. No. This way, right? That's the gate I couldn't come in. So this one, that's the good one? Well, that's when I came in. That's when I came in. That's the door I couldn't open.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive, shifting faces. After a while, she could see the face of the trees, the mountains, the caves.
All right. Love fighting the bosses in here. He was fast, though.
Can you see the faces, too?
There has to be a shortcut. I'm just taking a long way around. I just have to. I just know it. This is the entrance, right? I think it is. Right here. Yeah, it has to be right here, I think. Alright, so last time I popped out over here, I got attacked. No, we're gonna see if I'm gonna get attacked here. Yeah, take it a little slow. We'll need that giant mace to make
the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt. You may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
It's ready to open. So, we'll open it next episode. Man, this is amazing. Oh, man, I love that fight. That was great. If you did like this, please give me a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more content like this, please subscribe. I'll see you next time.